lots of aggression. Oh, very wide as he goes through clipping point one. Oh, just brushes the wall at clipping point two.
Oh, and he comes shallow. And for a moment there, it was looking like we could have a driver contend for that top spot. But as you mentioned, Nick Brady, safe inside the top 32. Lou drops a couple of wheels as he comes by clip zone five. And now makes that big final pull all the way up to the final clipping zone at clip eight and safely across the line.